Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bioscience Guy. Today the topic is notogenesis or formation of notochord. Now let's dive into this essential development process. We will explore what notogenesis is, how it contributes to the early stages of embryonic development, and the critical role of the notochord formation in the vertebrate. Before we dive into the process of notogenesis, let's briefly understand what organogenesis is. Organogenesis is the process of formation of different organs in the embryo. It is also known as organogeny. It is concerned with the derivation of various embryonic tissue and organs from three primary germ layers. The process of organogenesis includes several steps. Neurulation, which is the formation of neural tube, it gives rise to the brain and spinal cord. Notogenesis is the formation of notochord, which we will focus on today as it plays a vital role in the development of vertebral column. Coelomogenesis is the formation of coelom, which later develop important organs like heart and lungs. Now that we have a basic understanding of organogenesis, let's explore notogenesis in detail and learn how this process occurs in the early development of vertebrates. Notogenesis is the process of formation of notochord from the mesodermal tissue, so called mesodermal origin. The mid dorsal mesodermal cell of the root of archenteron become separate from the adjacent cell. The vacuolated notochordal cell are arranged around the notochord and form the notochordal sheath. Notochord is situated parallel and just below the neural tube. The notochord is modified into vertebral column. The coming of next video is the formation of coelom or coelomogenesis. In our next video, we will dive into the fascinating process of coelom formation, an essential part of embryonic blueprint. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss it. Thank you for watching.